In this video, first we will learn how can rotate or flip our drawing. Rotate means change the position of the drawing, and flip means get the mirror image of the drawing. To flip an image, the steps are: click on Home tab, then click on Select option, then we will select the picture with the rectangular selection. Then we will click on the Rotate option, and then we will click on the Flip vertical, or we can rotate flip horizontal. Now we want to rotate our image. We can rotate our image. The steps are: click on the Home tab, and then select the picture, and then click on Rotate option. Rotate, if we want to rotate our picture 90 degree right side, then we will click on Rotate right 90. If we want to rotate our picture left 90 degree, then we will click on the Rotate left 90 degree. We can rotate picture 180 degree, then we will click on Rotate 180 degree. Many times we want to repeat a part of our drawing. We can use the copy and paste feature. To copy and paste the image, first we will select the drawing with the rectangular selection. Then we will click on the copy option in the clipboard group. Then we will click on the paste option in the clipboard group. A duplicate image will show on the left side corner. Now cut and paste command. Cut feature is used to remove the selected part of the drawing. How we will cut? First we will select the part. How much part you want to cut? We will select the part with the rectangular selection. Then we will click on the cut option in the clipboard group. Then you will see that selected part will be deleted. After finishing the work, we have to save our drawing. For saving our drawing, click on Paint button and then click on Save option. The Save As window appear on the screen. Type the file in the file name box, and then we will click on the Save button. The file will be saved. Now we want to create a new drawing. For creating a new drawing, we will click on the Paint button, and then we will select the New option. You want to work on old drawing that you already saved. For opening an old drawing, click on the Paint button, and then click on the Open option, and then select the file name that you want to open, or you can write the file name in the file name box, and then click on Open option. At last, we will learn set our drawing as a desktop background. How we can set our drawing as a desktop background? Click on the Paint button and then select the Set as Desktop Background option, and then select any three option from there. Suppose we have click on Center option, then you will see the drawing will be appear in the middle of the screen as a desktop background. Now the chapter is completed, and I hope you understood this chapter. Thank you.